competing in the 24 boys relay. The schools are Alexander.
As they enter the school, leading is the Frederick Smith Secondary School, followed by Ali, followed by St. Leonard's.
In a three-way battle, handing off now is the Ali School, followed by the St. Leonard's School, followed by Christchurch Foundation, followed by St. George Secondary, then Dighton Griffith. In first position, handing off to the third leg, is Dighton Griffith Secondary School. In second position, Koja Pari, followed by Christchurch Foundation School. Handing off in fourth and fifth is Commonwealth School and Frederick Smith Secondary.
place, 7 points. 9th place, 6 points. 10th place, 5 points. 11th place, 4 points. 12th place, 3 points.
Handing off now in first place is the Christchurch Foundation School, followed by Korja Pari. Handing off in third place is the Dyton Griffith Secondary School, in 4th place, Parkinson Memorial. In 5th place, Harrison College. In 6th, Commonmere. In 7th, St. Michael's School. And in 8th, the St. Leonard's School. Battling it out for the 5th leg is the Christchurch Foundation School and the Korja Pari School. Handing off in 3rd place is Harrison College. Fighting for 4th and 5th is the Commonmere School and Parkinson Memorial. Dyton Griffith, in 7th, the St. Michael's School. In 8th place, the St. Leonard's Boys. In 9th place, Frederick Smith. And in 10th place, Queen's College. Handing off for the final leg is Christchurch Foundation School. Heading into the school, leading is Korja Pari School.
Best finish in the
finishing now in first place is the Korja Pari School. In a time of 22 minutes, 02 seconds. Finishing strong in second place is Christchurch Foundation School. In a time of 22 minutes, 14 seconds. Can we please have the six Korja Pari boys to come underneath the power air tight, please? Third place, Harrison College. In a time of 22 minutes, 55 seconds. In fifth place, Parkinson Memorial. Cove Park Easter Memorial in 5th, Dieter Griffith, 6th, Queens College, 7th, the St. Michael's School, and in 8th place, the Common Bear School. Handing off the battle first is Koja Pari, followed by Dighton, the Law School, and Kamamira. Third leg in first position, the Law School. In second position, Koja Pari, followed by Kamamir, then Dieter Griffith. In fifth position, Harrison College. In sixth position, Parkinson Memorial. Seventh position, the St. Leonard's Boys, and in eighth position, the Ali School.
We are just reminding team officials that the students are not supposed to go onto the school's main compound. Please, we are having students traversing the school compound and this is causing a problem. remember that we're just visiting the Christchurch Foundation School, and we don't want any negatives to occur. Please do not allow the students to go into the school.
First position is the Law School and Common Merit. In third position, Harrison College. In fourth, Koja Parry. Fifth, Dyson Griffith. Sixth position, the Christchurch Foundation School. Seventh position, Parkinson Memorial. And in 8th place, the St. Leonard's School. Handing off into the fifth leg, leading the way is the Common Merit School. Followed by Harrison College. Followed by the Law School. Then Christchurch Foundation. coming in for the final leg, fighting for second place, the Law School and Commonmere. In fourth position, the Foundation School. In first position is Harrison College. Battling for second place is Commonmere and the Law School. But taking second place will be Commonmere, followed by the Law School. In fourth position, Christchurch Foundation. Can we please have all the senior girl relay teams to the start line? Thank you. In fifth position, Georgia Park. Dyson Gertrude, and in seventh position, Parkinson Memorial. Eighth position, the St. Michael's School. Thank you. handing off in first place is the Alexandra School, followed by the St. Leonard School, followed by Georgia Parry, then Christchurch Foundation, then Harrison College, then the Commonmere School, then Dighton Griffith, then St. George Secondary. Handing off to third leg, still leading, Alexandra, followed by the St. Leonard School, Harrison College, and St. John's Secondary. Thank you. handing off for the second to last leg, leading the way, Alexandra. Taking over second place, Harrison College.
Come on, Malik.
In third position, Christchurch Foundation School, followed by Commonmere and the St. George Secondary School. Foundation School.
Wow, my boy, where, man? Let me go, Matthew.
Followed by Alexandra. Coming in now to hand off the baton is Commonmere School, right behind the Law School. Thank you. Bono from Harrison College. Coming in second place, Christchurch Foundation School. Finishing in third place, Alexandra School. Finishing in fourth, the Commonwealth School. Finishing now, Queen's College and the Law School.
Yo, Rabbi!
Finishing now, Georgia Parry, followed by St. George Secondary School and the St. Leonard's Boys.
Thank you on behalf of the BSSAC organizing committee for your participation in this event today. I do think that we've had a pretty good outing, and I want to wish everyone safe passage as you return to your homes, to your schools, and I do look forward to seeing all of you at the BSSAC Powerade Barbary Secondary School Athletic Championship in March next year. Thank you.